have an opportunity to see in the obstacle number one, representing for Czech Republic, Tomáš Jelínek.
Tomáš Jelínek representing
with the Grey Olympisana horses, owned by